I'm Yvette Fielding and I'm the host of Most Haunted. The show's been running now for a very, very long time. We had a break and we're back. We've filmed 10 brand new episodes, each one really, really frightening. We have celebrity guests, we have rock band Bullet for My Valentine join us for 2 episodes. We have the English rugby team joining us for another episode, which was really very interesting. It's just been a roller coaster of a ride, and I've thoroughly enjoyed it, and it's amazing to have so many of the Most Haunted fans show their appreciation, and they're wanting more. And so keep our fingers crossed, I'll keep doing this until I'm in my wheelchair. I suppose it's the apprehension is not quite knowing if you're ever going to see a ghost, and it's that what's just behind the corner, and will you ever see anything? And I'm always terrified. I try not to be, but I just lose the plot and start screaming. So yeah, but it's tense. One minute you're laughing out loud because of some of the ridiculous things that we all say, then we're all screaming, and then you're hiding behind a pillow, and it just has a mixture of everything, really.
I mean, looking back over the previous series and now this one, what's the most scared you've ever been? What's the loudest you've ever screamed?
Oh, blimey. There's been so many scary locations. I suppose in this series, it would have to be Newton House with the Bullet for My Valentine band. That was just amazing. We managed to capture a wheelchair moving on its own, which is really, really creepy. One member of the crew got very badly scratched, which was horrific, during a Ouija board session, but that's too scary to show on television, so UKTV have put the actual footage online. It was quite harrowing, I have to say. Yeah, when I first started, I was a healthy skeptic, and at the same time terrified. But now I definitely, well, in my opinion, I believe that there is life after death, and I'm not scared at all about dying, and I think it's an adventure, and who knows what's around the corner, but I definitely know there's life after death. Get a good pillow, keep watching, and if myself and Carl have our way, it would be lovely to get some of the fans actually onto a show.